I grew up really listening to just so many different types of music when I was a kid. My favorite was Motown. That was my jam. My parents had it on the oldie station, so I listened to pretty much for years exclusively nothing but Stevie Wonder, The Temptations, Otis Redding, Jackson 5. Like, that is soul music. Music that makes you go, mmm, okay? If it makes you do that sound, it's probably good for you, okay? So I love soul music, but I also just love a lot of different types of music. I did a lot of musicals as a kid, Pray For Me, and all sorts of different things. And I just like a lot of different stuff, and I thought, hey, when I get older, it'd be fun to just, if I ever was able to make music, to just kind of blend some styles and do some different things. And I got older, and I made music, and I thought, well, here we go. So one of the things I did was I called up a couple buddies of mine that I knew we really, it would be an interesting combo. I called a friend of mine named Shane Bernard from group Shane and Shane. Have we ever heard of group Shane and Shane? Okay, awesome. So I'm a Shane nerd. He said yes, I cried a little bit, we wrote a song, it was magical. We didn't quite get all the way done. So I called in a favor from another buddy of mine. Actually more up in your neck of the woods. His name is Trip Lee. Anybody heard of Trip Lee? So for those of you who don't know, Shane, he is a full worship artist out of Dallas, Texas. Trip, he's a hip-hop artist out of D.C. Me, I'm decidedly neither. I don't know what I am. But this trifecta of weird came together, and we made a song. What's about to happen is as close to hip-hop as this pasty face is ever going to get. Okay? And with your permission, I would like to attempt it with an acoustic guitar. Is that okay? Okay. This is a song off my Nightlights record. It's called Grace Amazing.